at this time. My thoughts, when filled with virtues and powers, can shower positive energy on the world. Now is the time for me to merge virtues in my thoughts. So that every thought becomes like a little sparkle of light that goes out to the world. I pay attention to not feed wasteful or negative thoughts. Yes, this is my practice. But even more important now is to imagine that every thought could carry the energy of a virtue or a spiritual power out into the world. So then if a soul needs love or tolerance or respect, almost like the minute they think they need something, subconsciously, maybe not even consciously, then they'll feel it. It's like it's been donated into the atmosphere. So this is the time for me to use my mind and all my thoughts to serve like a current of light energy out into the world and giving rays of light and might. So the subtle energy of virtue are seeded in my thoughts and travel out to the world. Spend these next few moments filling your thoughts. Beautiful energy of virtues, peace, love, kindness, courage, strength. Tolerance. Silence. And any more that you can think of. Fill your thoughts with virtues and sprinkle them like stardust out to the atmosphere so they may be picked up as needed by souls in the world.